This is Cracker's dinner for Monday. It's 2 wing tips and 0.75 ounces of fish. Tilapia, to be exact. Straight for that fish. It's good stuff, hey buddy? Actually, I had to defrost it a little under the tap just because it was still kind of frozen. Just so Cracker can eat it without getting sensitive teeth. Or cold teeth or whatever. Cracker already had his 1 ounce of beef this morning with the kefir cube. That was fast work. Job, Cracker. Well, that's all. Say bye, Cracker. Say bye. Mm-hmm.